word on the street was they were a bad bet. An American institution, 3 days shy of extinction. Only one investment firm, Dean Witter, saw past the problems to the real value of the company. And a rumble was heard round Wall Street as the last American motorcycle company came roaring back to life with a listing on the New York Stock Exchange. From Main Street to Wall Street at Dean Witter.
We measure success one investor at a time.
Dean Witter believed in priorities.
Know why your clients are saving. Know why they're investing.
Okay, come on, folks.
At some point, it's college. Later on, retirement. But Dean Witter knows that often the highest priorities are all the things that happen in between.
Is there anything else you want?
Just the first dance.
There are many ways to measure success.
We measure success one investor at a time.